Ooh, I dig it. I dig it. Ultra ball, that's not too bad. I dig it. Yeah, boy. I was wondering where the Pokemon's was. Level 20, that's actually quite high, actually. Ow. Here we go!
Bye-bye.
Yep. What? You're not done yet? Honestly, sometimes... you dick. I see you. That's your first.
Hiker Jim! You used to be a hiker!
Get a lot of information out of these guys. I just say we get the whole life story here. He was a hiker. He hiked a lot in my moon. How the hell did he get a Chimchar? That's for Sinnoh. Damn, dude. Make it. Maybe a little too much there. Make it rain again. We're using around not using water here because I fear we'll not be able to control him if he actually gets to level 40 at the end of this tunnel. Only reason. Though the worst thing will actually be not be able to control Growlithe though. How's your thing?
Yeah. You could be a hiker too!
Yeah, I could actually, but I won't. In a way, I actually am, but I won't. Well, let's keep moving. Hiker Eric, hello! I have a cat-like eyes so I can see in the dark! Mugen! He's an alien! Alien Eric! I see right through those alien eyes. Or maybe he got... Ooh, good. His mom made it with a... Meow? Ew. Yes, there. Well, double way around. Probably the first one. If he actually went that way, it would probably be the first one. I'm guessing. Well, that's ugh. Onyx. Double kick. Do we actually not have a Moonstone already? Now I'm thinking of it, because I can actually evolve into Nidoking already. Question if you want to do that now, or in case if I should do it now, I'm gonna miss out on a special move or something. Even with my cat-like eyes, I did not see that coming.
That was a bad joke.
Oh, hey, dude, you took a nap there. You can go back to sleep. I don't mind. You can sleep there, man. I just wanted to see if you had any goods under you. This point, you're not, man. God damn, he's sturdy! Of all the things in the world, you are a sturdy one, ain't you? What is my Rhyhorn, actually? It is Rockhead. That is interesting. You dig it? Super Bubble, nice. Why is there Rattatas inside this cave? Should you not be out in the forest or something? I'm just thinking out loud here. But I guess rats can also be... Rat and mouse can also be in caves, so... It's not that far-fetched. Level 14! Nice, Rhyhorn. He's getting up there. Ice heal. First time I ever see that item. Not even kidding. Las Lolita. I can't find the ladder. He's right behind me. Meowth. Nidorino.
I need your help.
Ooh, that hit hard. And Onyx, we can continue like this. Not be a big problem. Ah! That's a strong Onyx right there, man. Well, Peachy! Aww, Thunderbolt. I don't think she saw that one coming.
Oh no.
Where's the ladder? You show up, it's behind me, man. Whoa. Watch out for the Growlithe. I'll handle it, don't worry. Kind of brutal, actually. I'm going around in a cave, and every animal I see, you just knock out. Just pointing it out here. It's kind of brutal.
What's down here, man?
And Teddy Ursa? I mean, look at that. I'm actually thinking. Maybe Nidorino should have the leftovers for this cave. I'm just thinking he might need it more. Let's see how many hits he has been taking. Unless I can get another leftover from one of those dick holes. That sounded wrong. From one of those holes. Escape rod! Rope. Escape rope. Super. Sooner or later, I can actually fight with Rhyhorn. And when I begin to actually create him with his moveset and all that, I think he's gonna be one tough nugget to beat. I hope so, at least.
You can always hope.
I saw that road from a mile ahead. It's getting Magneton out. How do you get Magneton, by the way?
I can't remember another scene.
Oh, it can be green too. Is that not green? Looks green to me. Mr. Mine. I want a Mr. Mine. Golem and Onyx.
Wall! Wall!
Golem.
Onyx!
Like my potato, my way in a lot more.
Rawr, rawr.
More fun to say like Onyx like that.
Onyx!
The last one hurts my throat more too. I'm not even kidding.
Whee! You can.
Down and up. Why did he not build the bridge instead of this? This is kinda weird. Honestly, a bridge would be much more easy to go through. Instead of a stair down, stair up. All the rock they actually used to make those stairs, they could actually build a bridge. Just pointing it out. Maybe it was way too dark so they actually could do it. Could be the reason. The Pokemonic Aston. Can you see in the dark? No, I'm blind. Keep on, bam, bam. Get more trail out. Yeah, I've been out for a while now. Yeah. Water pools. Hey. If you do this right, we can actually get a Blastoise in the end of this cave. But not with a Slowpoke though. Magneton. Thunderbolt.
Boom-ha! Well, ain't that nice?
I I can't see in the dark. Well, you scoot then.
Sophia, hello. I thought if I hide over here, nobody would bother me.
So why do you come over and talk to me then? I do not understand this logic. God damn it, woman. Women confuse me sometimes. They really do. Oh my god. Disarming voice.
Hey!
Get a flamethrower, okay? How pitchy. Now let's put up some fire on it too. Why not? Some fire will do, yeah. Roast the cat. Should be a good thing in China or something. I heard they eat cats down there. Over there.
Yeah. I'll go to hide again. Okay, have fun.
House man, I like the name. Oh, whoa, whoa, you hit me for very much there, dude. How far are we away from a poker center? Because Magneton and Nidorino could use some HP. What is that? That's a first. More to the right. Oh, Rhyhorn can almost is almost ready to battle. To start battling. That's what I meant. Oh god. And five hang.
Do 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 do.
Ooh, I can dig a little bit. I dig it, man. Ooh, nice. Might actually use that. Razor Claw. Where's a Razor Claw? As I'm hit by Pokemon, this sharply hook claw increases the holder's critical hit ratio.
Nice.
Hey, dude.
I'm so scared. Rocks keeps falling, and you don't know where the next one will hit. What's that? We like to learn rock slide.
I the hell's rock slide? Jesus. Odious damage, 30% of the cost of the target to flinch if the target has not yet moved. And 90% accuracy. That might actually be useful for, because it's a rock move. I already got a rock move though. It's not that powerful. Like this one. Really? Really? I don't know. No, not now.
Okay, come back later.
You scared, little kid. How did he get in here anyways? Hey, Diglett. Oh, I don't have a Diglett. I went through the Diglett cave, but I do not have Diglett. No, I used cut on the other side, didn't I? Yeah, I did that. Let's try to capture it.
Should be fun. Yep.
I think we're just gonna put sleeping powder on it and then just go for it. Cause last time I tried to hit a Pokemon first and to weaken it, didn't go that well. I got Master Balls! Pokeball go! Yeah, boy.
I got a Diglett, I got a Diglett, you do.